Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Alison Birtle.
I just want to take a moment just to say that every day I go to work, I'm grateful that I work with the Rosemere Cancer Foundation, because my patients benefit every day, and I'm very grateful that they have bullied me into performing and doing this crazy thing tonight.
Me.